One. We also got Jade Soldier. We also got Cinderella. We got Binus, big old Beanus, and Rex. We also got Bleeding Paw. Ooh, Bloody Bay. Cheetos. I like Cheetos better. Is he Elemental Shaman or is he an enhancement? Looks like he is an Elemental Shaman versus Binus of the Bat. We got Like Shadows. What are you? Destruction? Have to be, man. And we got You Lose. I like that name. Although I wonder if he ever enters arenas and his name is You Lose, and then he loses duels or arenas. He better not lose any one of them. It's gonna be Instant Trinket 4, Binus off the bat as Cheetos does try to get a Lightning Lasso on him. Trinket out of Binus' stun as well. Both of these guys are trading out the trinkets off the bat. It's gonna be reflect for Binus since he's seen so many casters coming in for the team Horde, and Cheetos just trying to get a knockback onto Binus, getting a big old leap. So he's going to continue trying to chuck along after Cheetos. Cheetos is trying to get himself a heal rolling right now as Binus is trying to keep up with him. Able to get a charge in. He's going to be able to get those Bloodthirsts to clear up any kind of slows. And Cheetos is going to start taking a bit of damage. He's going to start thinking about a contingency plan right now. Going to get a wall up and running a little bit early. He's going to get a Lightning Lasso onto Binus. It's going to be some free damage. But Binus is able to heal through a portion of that damage. Cheetos is going to get stunned up as Capacitotem is coming down. Going to make sure to eliminate it with his scythe from Argus. Going to get a Counter-Strike Totem rolling. He's going to eliminate that as well. Healing Surge is coming out for Cheetos. Looks like no kick available for Binus. So he's just simply allowing Cheetos to heal, but he's not recovering, not out of the fight completely. Maladic to stop his healing for a moment. Safety Trick at Procket right now as he gets himself a pet up and running. The pet is going to be able to do a fair amount of damage to Binus. Going to get a Reflect rolling, trying to get a Hex up, and Binus is going to be able to eliminate him in a single execute. Bloody Bay is up next as a Feral Druid. Going to be able to open up onto Binus. Rake, Rip, and everything. Stun coming out by the Feral as well. Stun coming in onto the Feral by Binus, though. Going to get some damage rolling, some heals going. Big dots are coming out onto Binus, and that's going to be Thorns by Bloody Bay. Gonna get hit with a fear by Binus. Binus is gonna get a charge in a reflect. Bloody Bay is taking so much damage out of nowhere. Those reflects are doing so much work, especially when Binus got the enrage rolling. It's gonna be a blaze storm stopping the Bloody Bay's reopener with stealth. That's gonna be Maladic onto Binus right now. He's gonna go just trucking through that Maladic, healing for a ton right now versus the Feral. Has him in that execute range. Could he maybe execute him? Could get a charge execute off that, and does land an execute onto the kitty cat off that. Who's up next? It's either gonna be You Lose, Bleeding Paw, or Like Shadows. Either one of those guys ready to go. Looks like You Lose is starting to run out there. Gonna mount up. Binus is gonna walk up next to him. Gonna get a nice bow. Gonna get a small heal off him as well. It's gonna be the Elias Night Elf versus the Orc riding a wolf. Like, this is actually kind of poetic looking, besides the paladin looking armor on the Orc. He's going to be able to engage one another. There's going to be Sulphurous Hammers. Oh my god. Hammers of Sulphurous versus the Argus. Besides, this is like the most iconic looks for both of these two. Going to be sound until Binus charge heal for You Lose. Binus itself is going to start taking some damage right now, little by little. You Lose actually going to Blaze Storm off of that Binus' Blaze Storm, trying to get stunned up either. Binus' health is dropping down little by little. You Lose's health is also going down very steadily. Malik coming out onto You Lose right now, not going to be able to heal for a ton. Is actually in a dire situation. Needs to go for Enrage Regen early. Going to get hit with the Fear. Needs to get a charge off onto Binus. But Binus is going to leap way out of there before You Lose can get any more healing off of that. Binus trying to see if he can get himself a charge onto You Lose. Is he going to be able to get the angle? Nope. Going to get a stun on him though. Trick coming out for You Lose. Stun to Binus. Trick is out of coming out as well. And Binus is going to be able to get the charge heal to maintain his health rolling for a little bit longer. You Lose and Binus are just locked in. Both of their health going down very, very slowly. You Lose not taking nearly as much damage as Binus. I guess his healing is simply just a little bit stronger. Maybe more versatility on the gear. Maybe just had a good breakfast in the morning. But Binus' health is dropping below half. You Lose is still above half little by little. Binus does have the big heal if he needs to. Gets a charge heal off of You Lose. Trying to turn this around. Both of their health is very, very close. Big old heal coming out for Binus. Gets a stun to You Lose. You Lose can't stop this stun. It looks like You Lose is now on the receiving end of a beating. Health under half. Gonna be able to get a charge heal off of Binus. Binus has still more cooldowns to go. So much more damage. Fear coming into Binus. Gets a charge onto You Lose. Commanding shot coming in for You Lose as a last ditch effort to get his health maybe running a little bit longer. He needs to get a heal though in that execute range. Could be executed any moment. It does get slammed down by Binus off of that execute. Who's up next? The warrior went down. It's going to be either the warlock or the boomkin. Either one. It looks like maybe the warlock, maybe the boomkin. I think it's still trying to decide. It looks like Black Shadows is forced to duel him. As it looks like the druid is kind of trying to sit to back towards the back of the wall as best as they can. Get interrupted onto fire. Black Shadow is going to be able to get a CC onto Binus by the pet into a Cataclysm. Could go for a root from that. Not going to land a root. Actually want to go for an Infernal. The Infernal is going to miss the stun. Shadow Fury coming down onto Binus with a Chaos Bolt. Going to eat one in the face. Second one coming out into a Reflect. No, into a Horror Effect. Into Chaos Bolt. Going to be able to reflect that one down. A couple of incinerates back into the Warlock. Binus barely has any health. Is going to give himself a little bit of healing. I think he burned a lock hellstone or something. He needs to get a charge heal off of something. Gonna charge heal off of the Infernal and get a slow on it. Get it rooted out in the open. Black Shadow wants to get another Chaos Bolt. Lines it though. But is able to line it. Able to get some healing off of the Infernal. Trying to avoid the pet as best as possible. As the pet does want to line up some CC on him. It is going to be hitting the pet as much as he can. So this is going to go for some Catrican style play. Try to heal off of the pet as best as possible. Well, Black Shadow is going to have to get an angle on him. Will eventually need to get his pet either resummoned or did his pet die? I think he actually killed his pet way back there. And like Shadow is going to eat a stun. Could go for a Horror Effect. Is going to land one. Chaos Bolt coming out. As he's popping some cooldowns into Binus. Reflect coming in. And a fear reflected back into like Shadow's actually in the under position for his burst. Malada coming down onto the Warlock. Not a lot he could really heal through. I guess he maybe lock Hellstone off of that. Maybe that's where all that Malik went because it doesn't look like it's anywhere. Charge heal coming in for Binus. Shadow Fear coming in for like Shadows. Almost lying Binus, but Binus didn't go far enough. That's going to be Binus dealing with Bleeding Paw off next. Gets in the bash. Trick inside of it immediately. It's going to be disarmed onto Binus. Bleeding Paw able to get a bit of instant cast damage into Binus, but that's going to be reflect on him. Does interrupt Bleeding Paw onto a nature spell. Solo Rash trying to come out. Binus has a way to deal with this fairly easily, though. Just keep trucking the bear along. Don't let him get any kind of cast. Get charges if he needs to. That's going to be Bleeding Paw. Barkskin coming out, trying to get some bit of a half moon, full moon going. Maybe he can get up and running. Soul Rester come out. Cyclone, no way to deal with Phobias. And the Feral or the Boomkin does get to get himself a little bit of healing off that. Regrosa coming out. Binus needs to find him. Going to pick up the eyes, it looks like. Maybe not. Nope. It looks like he might just have to resort to it. Bleeding Paw is way out in the Africa. He's just going to wait, try to hide from Binus. Needs to go for a heal, but doesn't want to give his position away. Binus, I think, find him. Maybe. Looks like Binus did find a bash coming out off the bat. Maybe he can land a Cyclone onto the Warrior. No, just going to get him dotted up. Maybe. No, Disarm coming out off the bat. Fear coming in by Binus, though. They can wait out the Disarm for a little bit. Going to get some damage rolling. Bleeding Paw is close to that Execute range. Stun coming out with a Reflect by Binus. And down he goes. There it is. Binus went for 1v5. Oh. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all, man. Not bad at all. All right, boys. Let's get another group going. Give us 5 minutes to see if we can get fine variety. Seavark, more than welcome to keep everybody but Binus on your team so that all the people get a chance to play, man.